West Fargo school board members have picked the names for its next two schools. The new high school will be called West Fargo Horace High School, and the middle school will be named Heritage Middle School.
They're going up near 76th Avenue in Horace. Construction on the middle school starts this spring and is slated to be finished by fall of 2020.